just say that there are many programs involved. So the data are visiting all the components of the computer architecture. The peripherals are the input devices and output devices. The basic input-output subsystem, the CPU, the main memory, the programs. My topic is how the CPU works. When you're inputting data into input device like mouse or keyboard, your data flows coming to the wire to send commands into the CPU. But first, it holds by the register or basic input-output system. Basically, it provides the computer to interact to its environment and also acts like a buffer for overwhelming for destruction of the CPU. CPU, or the central processing unit, also known as the processor, is the brain of the computer. CPU, or the central processing unit, also known as the processor, is the brain of the computer. Like a human brain that take up the whole human body, the CPU take up the whole computer and work just the same. But the CPU's job, its real job, is to fetch instruction by the computer. And while you're typing, the CPU fetch billions of instruction. When you're browsing internet or gaming, the CPU fetch not just billions. Program initially used by the human in the human readable language is Java, C++, and Python are many space of the computer and contain unnecessary information of the computer. So they are compiled and made stored in a small digit like 0 and 1 of the memory. The CPU looks for the address. The CPU looks for the address of the data to deal with it and send a request to the main memory for instruction stored in the data. Each instruction are truly fetched and executed, so the CPU know the data instruction for. So the CPU send it to the output devices and so it executed. Thank you.